Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So you can see that this video is very different from my usual stuff on my YouTube channel. I was very lucky to be invited with my boyfriend's family to a week-long holiday in Cape Verde. But you already knew that from the title of this video. We flew from Birmingham. It was a 6.5 hour flight and it's the longest flight I've been on. I'm not really sure about flying. I get really anxious, but it wasn't that bad. Everyone here is very tall. I'm 6'2" and my boyfriend is 6'8", so we had to have extra legroom seats.
You can quite clearly see the Channel Islands. The smaller island immediately to our left and slightly behind the wing. Jersey, I will say, and Sark, Holden in Herder.
So for those of you who don't know, Cape Verde is actually made up of a couple of islands and we stayed in Boa Vista. It's 300 miles off the coast of West Africa and it's one of the most popular islands for a lazy holiday, and that is indeed what we had, very lazy, relaxed atmosphere. I've never been on this type of holiday before either. I've only ever been to Rome and Amsterdam. So this tropical island, hot sunny beaches, it's all new to me. And I saw the size of the hotel from the plane window. It was just huge. It was massive. And then cut to the airport and it's tiny. After a quick little coach journey, it actually only took about 3 minutes from the airport. We arrived at our hotel, the Riu Palace, Boa Vista, and they greeted us with some drinks, which was really nice. And we made our way up to our hotel room. It's so bright. This is our room. There was a slight mix-up and they gave us a twin bed, but they came back later and changed it into a massive one, which we did appreciate. We had a little sofa area and some nice artwork on the walls. And then I checked out the service directory just to see what was up. Learned as well that they had a lot of cats roaming around and we also saw a couple dogs as well. So it's nice to know that they take care of them. And I did get some nice fussing sessions in later in on the holiday with them. We had a little tea and coffee station with some drinks in the fridge below and most importantly, alcohol. So go back down the corridor to the bathroom. It was huge, massive, and they had this lush rainfall shower. Bloody loved this. And then finally checked out the balcony and the views were just amazing. We got unpacked and then we headed straight for some food and then the pool. It was lush in there. I didn't want to get out, but it was time for some dinner and we had a couple drinks in the bar lounge as well. No chance of a lie-in today. We were so excited to get back into the pool, so we decided to go into this one that had lounges in the actual pool and we loved it. After a little bit of a sunbathe, we decided to go to one of the buffet restaurants. The food there was amazing. It was huge. They have so much food available. And of course, I headed straight to the desserts to see what they looked like. Yeah, their fruit there as well was so good. I probably consumed about 7 watermelons. But yeah, they had so much food available and their salad station is what dreams are made of. Once we couldn't stuff any more food possible into our stomachs, we headed back to the pool and then we went for dinner. And these are the cats that I was saying about. They were adorable, they're so cute. And then we had a game of Uno. We actually ended up playing Uno pretty much every night and I did win. I won a couple games, but lost predominantly all of them. That evening's entertainment was dancing, so I hope you enjoy this next little bit. Yes, that's right, you are seeing churros on my plate, and I did go back and get quite a few after this. After breakfast, we went down to the pool bar. This is what it looks like. We managed to snag up a whole section of loungers, and then I went in and grabbed a couple drinks and did a tequila shot. Me and this cat here, we have an unbreakable bond. She visited me like every night, and I named her Cookie.
If this is the only thing I do this evening, I'm so happy about it. You want one of them?
They're like a
grand. Nice. You guessed it. Another day, another pool. I finally managed to unintentionally match bikini colours with my boyfriend's sister. Thought that was a great accomplishment. So we could also see the beach from our lounger and decided that the next day we'd make a whole day of it exploring. At dinner time, I did contemplate trying seafood dish. I'm just really not a seafood gal. So all I managed was a tiny bit of a prawn. And I know that's just ridiculous. Beach day was upon us. So I thought I'd best fuel up with a raspberry and coconut donut for the very vigorous relaxing on beach loungers and beach strolling I had planned. It's also not every day you can use the excuse of, I'm on holiday, so I'm gonna have donuts for breakfast. So I took that opportunity, I grabbed it with both hands, and I did have donuts for breakfast every day afterwards. Since exploring the beach yesterday, we'd seen quite a few people snorkeling. They also did other water sports, so my boyfriend decided he wanted to give snorkeling a go. The wind, however, had really picked up that day. You can see it in my shorts here. So he didn't venture out too far, but sadly that meant that he didn't really see anything. So if we're here in the future, we're definitely going to book a boat trip and see if we can actually see more sea life. As well as becoming a pro at tequila shots, I became a semi-pro at making ice cream. I cracked my cone there, but the strawberry ice cream was divine. Oh my God. finally had a chance to film this little cutie that seemed to only be outside our part of the hotel rooms. She had no ears, bless her, but she looked exactly like my childhood cat Beth, like literally down to the tiny white fur patch on her chest, which I thought was wild. But she's so cute and I miss her so much. Today's sadly our last full day as we fly back home midday on Wednesday. So after breakfast, we headed back to the beach to soak up some sun, enjoy the scenery, and then it was back to the pool for some drinks. Of course, I collected some tiny little things from the beach and I'm thinking of putting these in a photo frame. Then we visited the actual souvenir store. You can see a little sneak peek there. I got these two turtle magnets, one for the fridge and one for the studio. And then these bracelets as well. I'm giving one to my sister so we can match. And I couldn't leave without this shiny little starfish bracelet. I was very sad that leaving day was fast approaching. So we ended the night with round of Uno. I say one round, it was multiple rounds of Uno. And then Cookie came to visit me again for one last time. I was very happy. Sadly, today was the day that we were all dreading. It was time to pack. I don't understand either why it took so much effort to close my suitcase. It was the same stuff that was in there when I packed it when I left home. The only difference was that tiny little bag of souvenirs. I wanted to take in the view from our balcony one last time, so I did have a cheeky little Bacardi and Coke and I sat out there for a couple minutes, and then it was the time that we were all dreading. It was time to leave our hotel room.
Our last time walking down this little path.
The coach taking us to the airport wouldn't actually get us until about 1, so we thought best get in as much food as possible now before we're stuck on a plane for 6.5 hours with only plane food available. So we did grab a bite to eat, and oh my god, it was so warm at this point. After what felt like hours, we were finally in duty free and I spotted even more magnets. We were in the air by 3 and it was lovely watching the sun gradually set. Thank you all so much for watching this little holiday vlog. I really enjoyed filming it and editing it. As it happens, I'm also going to Rome in 3 weeks' time. So if people are interested, I think I want to vlog my time there. So yeah, if you did like this video, definitely hit like, subscribe to my channel, and yeah. Thanks for watching, and I will hopefully catch you all in the next video. Bye for now.